This is the Bowers microgauge, and it's a gauge that's designed to measure smaller diameters from around about 1 millimeter up to 10 millimeters. What I'm going to do is show you how to apply a preset in a calibrated ring and then a sweep function to measure a diameter. In this case, I'm going to be targeting this approximate five millimeter diameter to measure. So I have a depth stop in place, which is convenient. I select my calibrated setting ring, place the microgauge into position, and apply the 5.5 millimeter preset. Once that's done, I can remove the depth stop, which would allow me to measure deeper bores. There is a nice collar that just sits on the thread to tidy that up. And now I can measure deeper bores if I wish to. What I'm going to show you is pressing the mode button, I can select a diameter mode and switch that on. Now the microgauge will remember the smallest value being recorded. So if I gently squeeze the microgauge, you'll see the value decreasing. As I release it, it recalls or remembers the smallest diameter. And you just press set to reset that. Now, when I'm measuring my target diameter, I can simply place the bore gauge in the bore and then sweep through to record a value of 5 millimeters and 111 or 5.11 millimeters. If I reset that, try again, into the bore and sweep, and there I'm getting my 5.11 millimeters. Once again, I'll do it a third time just to verify that we've got the correct reading. Into the bore, sweep, and we have 5.11 millimeters.